2011, I had the opportunity to meet a great man, a great humanitarian, and also he was a 2011 Rice Award nominee. This week, we lost a friend, we lost a brother. So let's all give a moment of silence to Mr. Tommy Ford. Thank you.